Data lake. Data lake solves an increasing problem for organisations. 80% of the world's data has been created over the last 2 years. And we know that the velocity of data creation is actually increasing. The other fact that we know is that most organisations throw away more data than they retain. So we have increasing amounts of vast quantities of information. And the problem that we're trying to solve is how do we query and access that information? So our solution to that is actually to create a data lake. And a data lake brings all of that vast quantities of information together into a single place. One of the cool things about a data lake is the idea that a data lake provides information not just for a select group of individuals, but for anybody. It provides the ability for individuals across an organisation to see information in the way that they would like to see it and combine information in a way that would be very helpful for them in their day-to-day lives to make decisions and be able to kind of broaden the way that they're thinking about information.